not mean to do that.
Sorry about this.
I'm just setting up the stream. We're gonna play all the Sonic games today, starting with Sonic 1. I did not mean to do that, because I do not want to break this. Damn. I have to switch cameras a sec, sorry about this. The one time I want everything to go right and it doesn't. Start with Sonic 1. I am trying to do 24 if I can. Sorry about the scuff start. Ah, damn it. Oh, hi. Hi, guys. Thank you again for the birthday wishes. Yeah, this version's only moving at 50 frames per second, so it's kind of a bit slow. It's still possible to get the 30 seconds and then the time, if done correctly. Ah, we just missed it by 2 seconds again. Alright, let's try this again. We're going to try and play through all the Sonic games that I can play. Till I either quit the stream or go fall asleep and continue the stream if I do a sleep stream. Oh, we do not want to go that way. Thank you. also might play some Time Crisis 3 later on. Before I switch to the Sonic 4. We're actually going to play several Sonic games on this first, because we have a PS2 set with the Mega Collection games. So most of the games will be played on there. To get used to them, but yeah, they can be a bit disorientating at first because of the rotation. The R buttons changes the rotation as well, so that can make things a bit more confusing for people who aren't used to those special stage designs. Ah, I lost my shield again. I wanted to get it out of the tree itself. And we just died again. But we can get 2 extra lives back, so... We're all the way back at the start though, however. They actually fixed the spike glitch. Well, in this version, by the looks of it. Yeah, in some versions, there's still the spike glitch. Basically, if you touch the spikes twice, you'd normally die instantly. Thank you. Now I'm just gonna wait for the moving platform with chain. Get through a few buzz bombers. Then it's on to the egg wrecker after this bonus stage. Onto the second one of these special stages. There you go. That is the second emerald.